been a great year for us. Again, losing these 6 seniors, it's going to hurt us a lot because they're really a good core group. But our juniors and our sophomores, and especially our freshmen, are pulling up the rear for us, so we're very happy. Thank you. I like the fact that our swimmers, most of them didn't swim their main events today, which is great. They went out, they did some good times for the events that we just want to get times for. So we're happy with that. We're happy with our training right now. We're gearing up for our conferences, which are in a couple weeks. So we got one meet left against Fordham. Again, we're probably going to do some odd events for our swimmers. So they're going to get into some events that they normally wouldn't swim, just to get some times for them. And again, we're gearing up for our conferences, which are in a couple weeks from now.
It's a lot harder to swim 1,000 and then a 500 in about an hour time span, but it's definitely helped me grow more as a swimmer to learn to appreciate like how to go really fast in 1,000 and then go really fast in 500 and be able to do it really well.
For distance events, usually you train more yardage. You do more yardage in practice, you do longer sets, so you usually are putting in longer amounts of work in practice. For short events, you want to train more short, explosive work. So you just like in track, you know, with a sprinter, you want to build up those explosive muscles, that fast twitch muscle. And for distance swimmers, it's more about building up your endurance. And you know, it's a tough transition, or it's tough to master both of them. So usually you see people specialize in either being a distance swimmer or a sprinter.
We've been mainly hitting a lot of hard practices, doubles every morning and afternoon. So it's hard practice, but it's good practice. And coming from South Africa, I'm used to having quite a hard time. So it was it's a new experience, but it's a wonderful experience. The race I swam today with 100 butterfly, which is my special stroke. Then I swam in the 500 freestyle, which is up there. And I swam in the last relay. Preparing for these races, everybody's different. Everybody does something else. Everybody does unique tricks. Like Michael Phelps might listen to rap music. I prefer to keep calm, think about it. To me, I've swum the race about 100 times before I'm on the block. It's just going through the motions.
Team, everybody has a different experience, or everyone's wise in a different area. It really makes the team well-rounded. I feel like, you know, other swim teams may just be all swimmers and they may spend the whole year together, but for us, we're still a family, and we know we come from other areas, but that's the St. Francis family. We come together and we're growing, and hopefully in 3 weeks or so, we'll do some damage.
I'd like to thank everybody for the support and everything you've done for me. I'd love to say thank St. Francis. I'd like a special thanks to my coach back home in South Africa, Paul Fry, for working with me. A lot of love and respect for you. And Mom and Dad, I always swim for you. Thank you so much. Love you.
Now, peaking, we're not there yet. What we're really focusing on, myself, Brian, we really want to work on our turns, our starts, and especially our finishes. We've noticed that over the last, not just this year, but last year, finishing the event has really been kind of down for us. So we want to work on our finishes, which is really important. So for the next couple weeks, building into the conference, can definitely work on our starts, our turns, and especially our finishes.